who taught high fives to hotwire the cart to get away with slacking off at work and not get in trouble with his boss? My Uncle John. He's a mechanic.